have to view the grade or subject reports of a particular class irrespective of subjective or objective? Grade reports. This module can be used to have an overview of grade reports between the two e-assessments, subjective and objective. Data can be filtered using subjective and class fields. Bar graphs represent grade reports where x-axis signifies score range in terms of percentage. Y-axis signifies the total number of tests taking students. Double-click on the bar graph to display performance reports of the students in a selected range.